Why would he come back here?
Hard to say, but we should watch the streets. We'll see him from the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
He can't get through the rail station without the key.
This one is resourceful. He'll find a way.
How the hell do I get back up?
move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room. Attracting note.
Knows your work better than you do. Deal with the sentries as you see fit. As for Corvo, I suspect that in time he will come to me here. He'll have to. So you've lost it all. Ruined at last. Lord Regent, Royal Spy Master, Hiram Burrows.
Yes, yeah, nice.
Worried man. You never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again. Just to put a piece of sharp metal in your eye.
But now there's no need.
You've been taken. Nice try, Corvo.
No two others could fight against the ticking of the clock.
Another slice out of Tato. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsiders, your life or mine.
I have one more surprise for you. I ask for my life. When I killed your empress and took her daughter, something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand. The mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. But what have I accomplished? More than you have, or much less.
leg one. He's running every couple of minutes.
First item, I see the barrier is complete. Although I don't see what took so long.
It's the live ones crawling up out of the canal. Every 10 minutes, I'm shutting them up. How many times have I specified that holding the battery?
Wish I had a last swig of whiskey. You're the mask guy's been taking down all the lords and ladies. No way through this gate unless you got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower. Not again. Maybe you could pull it off, though. Something attacked us in the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy, and then it run back under the streets. So we come down here to kill it, Slackjaw leading the way. Went bad. I barely crawled out. Don't know what happened to Slackjaw. He had the sewer key, though.
I'm going to boil off the nasty fat and sinew and carve a pretty song on your...
Hey! Someone kill this crazy witch!
There's my love. Are you ready to help get Slackjaw's bones? Granny has some birthday gifts for you. I've been saving them up in case you ever came back to me. Not going to help Granny? Well, I'm disappointed. You better leave.
Look around. There's a cameo of a young girl. It's her. Destroy it with the furnace. Says in one of her books it's the only way to get rid of her forever. I know the cameo.
That's the best you can...
Want to know something funny? When we were kids, we were all scared of Granny Rags. Thought she was a terrible witch. Then we grew up and figured she was just a sad old lady. We were right the first time. Now ain't that funny? I owe you. This won't even the score, but it's all I got left. Luck to you, Corvo.